So in the blind dating video recently,
yeah,
we brought up a little Germany incident.
Yes.
I want you to give me the full story in detail. Or you eat pigeon.
Let it out.
All right, okay.
The corona bird.
What did happen? I might be, I think I might be mashing a few stories into one, but we'll just go.
Yeah.
So, we go Eurogamer.
No.
Gamescom. We go Gamescom in this German town.
Yeah.
Afterwards, turns out there's an after party at this club.
You're gonna call it a club?
It's a club. So we went to this club. I was definitely of age, so I got in fine. I don't know what you boys are taking me to, but there's all these girls.
When are we going, Patrick?
Coerced into
where? To go to this club.
Where?
A room.
I spent some money. and I had a great time.
What do you mean a great time?
I don't think the viewers want the details. we just had a good time. Anyway.
What do you mean?
I got quite drunk, and I believe, was this the same night I passed out in the shower?
No, mate. This is the night that you woke me up.
Yeah. That was okay. Well, so I went back. I'm sharing with Ethan. I wake up, look down. To my horror, my penis has a massive bruise on it.
But he didn't know it was a bruise at the time.
I don't know what happened. I thought, oh god, this is it. So I had to wake up Ethan. I was like, Ethan, mate, and I'm just like waving my cock in his face. So I'm freaking out at this point, and he wakes up and tells me, I don't know what you told me.
What?
Do you reassure me?
You was a passion, mate.
I was all right in the end, thankfully.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Beautiful. Good story.